My dear viewers, I'm so much privileged today that I have seen a very fantastic surgery, that is cochlear implant surgery conducted by Dr. Sri Rao. Let me introduce with my mentor. She is none other than the renowned cochlear implant surgeon in over the country, Hyderabad, over the world. I congratulate you first of all, and my heartfelt thanks to you that you have done very excellent job today. Cochlear implant surgeon of 4 years, a baby, Janvi. So can you explain what was the problem of that baby?
The child was born completely deaf. The child was landed up with profoundly deaf, and when we did his the child's hearing assessment, it was wave 5 was absent, childless. A problem with kids who are born completely deaf is that they'll not be able to speak.
Right.
God has given them only one deformity, hearing loss, and if not addressed by surgeons like us, they'll be landed up with one more deformity, being dumb. They'll be left as deaf and dumb. God's grace, the child was intervened in the right time. I did a cochlear implant surgery, and Dr. Saab was there completely watching that. And all the electrodes were in perfect insertion. The child will be able to hear from now on.
Thank you so much. So my dear viewers, and I will have to talk in Bengali now, as because my video will see my Jammu people. Actually, jara jonmogoto shrobon trutti bhogche, those babies who are suffering from congenital deafness, the parents don't know why. So we the doctors, we the surgeons would like to share that if you bring your child timely to a cochlear implant surgeon, your child can get back a new life, right?
True.
Sometime onekei jane je hoyto ba kotha bolche eta dhire dhire thik hoye jabe. Somebody believes that the patient, the child will be okay after some time, and they wait and they go here and there, and they are just surrounded with some superstitions, and they take some unnecessary measures. But the absolute thing is, you should know that your baby may suffering from congenital deafness, so that in case of that case, if you bring your child in a cochlear implant surgeon or a ENT specialist, your child should screen and the hearing assessment. If we see the cochlea is not functioning, then we may do the cochlear implant, right? And the result is excellent. Can you explain your outcome? How many surgeries you have done, performed in your Dr. Rao ENT Super Speciality Hospital?
By God's grace, I have had the opportunity to perform more than 200 implants till
date. More than 200?
More than 200 implants.
Wow, what a big amount.
Just in this week. Number. Just in this week, Dr. Saab has come all the way from Bangladesh. This week we have 7 implants, and this is the biggest child that we are operating, but tomorrow we have one more surgery, day after tomorrow we have one more surgery, and the success rate as asked by him is almost 99%, because as surgeons we never promise 100%, it will be just bluffing. By God's grace, the responses are 99%.
So ma'am, how do you feel after doing successful surgery, whenever you see the smile of the patients as well as the guardians, what feelings working inside of your mind and inside of you?
Most of the parents, they start crying, because yes, it's like the child will be able to hear first time in their life. It's like a newborn baby. What do newborn babies, how will parents see when they see their newborn baby? The same reaction will be there with the parents. And as a surgeon, for me, it's just like transforming the life of that little kid. So definitely it's a huge emotion for me. In the initial days, I started crying when I looked at that, but this is something which gives me immense pleasure, that we'll happily sleep in the night without
So ma'am, you know, in Bangladesh, a lot of children are suffering from this type of congenital deafness. So sometimes we cannot do nothing for them, because our limitations, we have some limitations, we have some lackings of instrumental supports and logistic supports. So may I seek your help if we wish to build a cochlear implant center in Bangladesh, in Malaysia, in the specialized hospital?
By God's grace, Dr. Saab is blessed with very good surgical hands, and he has his own center, Malleus ENT center in Bangladesh. So in case kids below 5 years are suffering with some amount of profound hearing loss, please do not wait. Visit his center immediately, because at our Rao center, we are not just doing a private implants. We are also tied up with some non-government organization where the 10 lakhs worth implant is given free of cost. So please do contact Dr. Saab at his Malleus ENT center, all the Bangladeshi people. He'll ensure that you'll get the best result and the support will be given by us.
Oh, thank you so much. We are honored and we are so much privileged, and it's definitely a very good news for Bangladeshi people. আমি আশা করছি যে আমরা আজকে যে ট্রেনিংটি এখান থেকে গ্রহণ করছি, কাকলান ইমপ্ল্যান্ট সার্জারির উপরে যে আমার যে প্রশিক্ষণটি এখানে সম্পন্ন হলো, আমি অনেক কিছু শিখলাম এই সেন্টারে এসে, এবং আমি চেষ্টা করব ভবিষ্যতে বাংলাদেশে এই কাজগুলোকে আরো সুন্দরভাবে যাতে আমরা তাদের মাঝে ছড়িয়ে দিতে পারি। আসলে শেখার কোনো সময় নাই, দেয়ার ইজ নো টাইম অফ লার্নিং, ওয়ান ক্যান লার্ন আপ টু হিজ হার ডে, রাইট? So learning is forever. I make myself more enriched and more skilled taking this fellowship training from here, and I would like to expand my professional skillness to my peoples in Bangladesh. Please bless for me and bless for Dr. Sri Rao, and I must welcome to Bangladesh you. And very earlier I am going to start clinical sessions and as well as the lab surgery workshop regarding the ear surgery. And you are most welcome to Bangladesh. And thank you so much for giving your precious time to me.
Thank you.
I'm so much thankful, and my heartiest congratulations and heartfelt thanks to you. Thank you so much. All of the team members, surgical team members, to you. I'm so lucky that you demonstrated me very nicely. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.